And as we're following that Pigtown explosion, we're also working to learn more about this massive house fire in Kingsville earlier tonight. Top of their team was over the scene as multiple fire units worked to make sure all the flames were out. As you can see, the fire seems to have started in the upstairs level of what appears to be an extension of the home off Elray Road in Kingsville. No word yet on any injuries.